just so tired. Hi, I'm Indigo. I overslept again and got fired. But it's not my fault. Every time I close my eyes, it's like I'm facing a night demon that just won't let me sleep. I know it's sleep paralysis, but my best friend thinks I'm being haunted. She calls it the Mare, this angry spirit or something. Whatever it is, life sucks just as much awake as it does asleep. I don't know, can it get any worse?